introducing our VersaClock 6 programmable clock generator, our latest in our family of VersaClock products. And I want to talk about one unique thing about this, which is one thing that we look at, a figure of merit that we look at, is a jitter power product. And it's just, it's a very simple metric of multiplying the jitter delivered by the device multiplied by the power consumed by the device. And when we look at this figure of merit, we see that VersaClock 6 is in a class by itself. There is nobody else that's delivering a product that delivers the combination of low jitter and low power that VersaClock 6 delivers. And then when you add on all of the extra tools that we provide to make this product easily programmable by our customers, we have something that's very uniquely positioned in the marketplace.
The key features of VersaClock 6 are its best-in-class performance with sub-500 femtosecond additive jitter at extremely low current consumption of 30 milliamps core current consumption. In addition, this product family has four outputs which are totally flexible and can be configured to be any output type from LVDS, HCSL, LVPECL, or LVCMOS, and can have any output frequency from 1 MHz to 350 MHz in step size as granular as 1 part per billion. This evaluation board has different terminations, as you see on the board, with LVDS, HCSL, LVCMOS, and it's very easy to use. You can use this evaluation board with our Timing Commander software, and right now I'm going to show you a performance using our Timing Commander software and evaluation board on this phase noise analyzer. I have the software set to output 156.25 megahertz, and as you see on the phase noise analyzer, I'm getting a performance of 430 femtoseconds from 12K to 20 megahertz. This performance is with the spurs on, so it's absolutely best in class, and we are able to get this performance with extremely low current consumption of only 30 milliamps core current consumption. So what's really critical about this performance is that with sub 500 femtoseconds and the phase noise performance that you saw on the phase noise analyzer, we are able to meet the performance requirements of reference clocks for high-end FPGAs, for PHYs operating at 10 gig Ethernet, as well as for all PCI Express applications with Gen 1, Gen 2, Gen 3.
What we see that many folks will do is they'll trade off jitter performance but at the expense of power consumption. So I think the unique piece that we're delivering now with VersaClock 6 is that 20% reduction in overall jitter, breaking the 500 femtosecond jitter line, but delivering it at the same power consumption that what we were previously delivering a 700 femtosecond product at. So I think that's true innovation coming from IDT.